Hello students, today we discuss about periodic table. This is, belongs to master students. Topic: oxidation state. The orbitally charge of an atom in a molecule is called as oxidation state. The orbitally charge of an atom in a molecule is called as oxidation state. Oxidation state may be positive, or negative, or zero, or fractional, Oxidation states may be positive, or negative, or zero, or fractional. Okay, let us discuss one by one. So first of all, oxidation states from first group to and last one, that is seventh group of elements, including D block and F block elements. D block elements, transition elements, F block elements, inner transition elements. So let us discuss. So one by one, that is first A group of elements. First A group elements exhibit plus one oxidation state. Here, first A group of gender electron configuration is NS1. This means loss of one electron. So we get plus one oxidation state. Next. Second A group of elements exhibit plus two oxidation state. General electron configuration of second A group is NS2. So here general electron configuration NS1. Here NS2. Next problem. Third A group of elements exhibit plus 3 oxidation state. Okay students, third A group of elements exhibit plus 3 oxidation state. And third A group of general electron configuration NS2 and B1. Hence they exhibit plus 3 oxidation state. So third A group of elements are called a boron family. So boron third family. Next, boron, carbon, nitrogen, oxygen, fluorine. Clear students? Third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh elements. Boron, next element. Boron, aluminium, gallium, indium. Carbon, silicon, germanium, tin, lead. Boron, aluminium, gallium, indium, thallium. Okay students, thallium, TL, thallium. Nitrogen, phosphorus, arsenic, antimony, bismuth. Next, oxygen, sulfur, selenium, tellurium, polonium. Okay, fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine, astatine. So third A group of elements exhibit plus 3 oxidation state. But here thallium exhibit only plus 1 oxidation state. Thallium exhibit a plus 1 oxidation state due to inert pair effect. What is meant by inert pair effect? The reluctance or non-participation of outermost NS electrons to take part in the chemical reaction. That is called as inert pair effect. Okay, reluctance or non-participation of outermost NS electron take part in the chemical reaction. So that is inert pair effect. Here, boron, aluminium, gallium, indium, thallium. Here, boron, aluminium, gallium, indium, thallium. Electron configuration. Atomic number, boron 5. 1s2, 2s2, 2p1. 1s2, 2s2, 2p1. 1s2 is the helium. Helium, neon, argon, krypton, xenon. 2s2, 2p1. Next. 3s2, 3p1. 3d10, 4s2, 4p1. 4d10, 5s2, 5p1. Here, for a 14, 5d10, 6s2, 6p1. Okay, students? This is about 3d group of elements, electron configuration. General electron configuration is ns2, np1. But here, inert pair effect means here 6s2, the reluctance or the non-participation of outermost 6s electrons to take part in the chemical reaction due to pore shielding effect of 4f orbital. Due to pore shielding effect of 4f orbital. Here, nuclear force of attraction on valence electrons vary more. Hence, the electrons of s orbital cannot participate in the bond formation. So, it can exhibit only plus 1. That means loss of 1 electron, we get plus 1. Clear, students? So this is about boron family. Next, fourth year group of elements. Fourth year group elements exhibit plus 4 oxidation state. Carbon, silicon, germanium, tungsten, lead. Here, lead exhibitor. How much? Plus 2 oxidation state. Reason, inert pair effect. Here the fourth group, lead exhibit plus 2 oxidation state, remaining on plus 4. Okay, students, lead exhibit plus 2 oxidation state. Next, fifth year group of elements exhibit plus 5 oxidation state. Fifth year group of elements are nitrogen, phosphorus, arsenic, antimony, bismuth. But bismuth exhibit how much? That is plus 3 oxidation state due to inert pair effect. Okay, students, here plus 3 oxidation state due to inert pair effect. Next, sixth year group of elements exhibit how much? Here especially minus 2 oxidation state. Oxygen, sulfur, especially minus 2 oxidation state. Remaining selenium and delenium plus 6 oxidation state. Where it is? Polonium plus 4 oxidation state. Sorry. Here, polonium exhibit plus 4 oxidation state. So, especially plus 6 oxidation state, and here plus 4 oxidation state, that is polonium. Reason, inert pair effect. Clear, students? Last one, that is which group? Seventh group of elements. Fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine. 6, next 7, 8. It is only minus 1 oxidation state. They required means fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine required 1 electron to get NH2 NB6, that is noble gas electronic configuration. And moreover, fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine are some of the group of elements having higher electron negativity. There is no inner pair effect in 7th group of elements. So this is about 1st year to 7th year group of elements. And last one, that is 8th year group of elements, there is no oxidation state. Next, what students? D block elements. Next, 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th. Next, 8th point. D block elements. D block elements exhibit which oxidation state? Elements exhibit +2 oxidation state. Okay, students. D block elements exhibit +2 oxidation state. General electron configuration N-1 D1 to 10 NS2. So NS2 loss of 2 electrons, we get +2. Next. F block elements are inner transition or transition elements. For example, next one is transition elements. Transition elements exhibit various oxidation states. Various oxidation states. Transition elements exhibit various oxidation states. Reason, especially incomplete d orbitals. Next one, inner transition elements exhibit +3 oxidation state. +3 oxidation state due to last two shells have similar electronic configuration. N-2 F1 to 14, N-1 D0 to 1 NS2. So here 0 to 1, 1, then next 2. So totally 3, the exhibit +3 oxidation state. So this is about oxidation states and about first year students. Next topic is diagonal relationship. So what is diagonal relationship? The element of first group has similar properties with the second element of the next group. This phenomenon is called as diagonal relationship. Here, the element of first group has similar properties with the second element of the next group. It is called a diagonal relationship. Here, lithium, magnesium, beryllium, aluminium, boron, silicon. So both these properties are same. Beryllium, aluminium properties are same. Boron, silicon properties are similar. Here, diagonal relationship. Due to same atomic size, same electronegativity, and polarizing power. Same atomic size, same electronegativity, and polarizing power. Here, the diagonal relationship disappear after the fourth group. After the fourth group, diagonal relationship disappear after the fourth group. Next, beryllium oxide and aluminium oxide. So both these oxides are amphoteric amphoteric oxides. Both these are amphoteric oxides. Beryllium and aluminum oxides are amphoteric oxides. Next. Beryllium carbide and aluminium carbides. Okay, students. Beryllium carbide and aluminium carbides gives methane gas on hydrolysis. Beryllium carbide gives beryllium hydroxide. BuOH taken twice plus ClF4. Next, aluminium carbide undergoes hydrolysis, gives thrice 2. AlOH taken thrice plus ClF4. So beryllium 2 moles. Next here is 2, 2, 4, 2. Two to the four. Four to the eight. Two to the four. Okay, students. Aluminium carbide. Aluminium four. Carbon three. And here 12 moles of water. Beryllium carbide undergoes hydrolysis. Gives thrice what? CH4. That is methane. Aluminium carbide undergoes hydrolysis to give CHF4. So it is also methane. So both these carbides gives what? Methane gas. And both these oxides are what? Amphoteric oxides. Amphoteric means the oxide which react with acid as well as base. Such type of oxides are called as amphoteric oxide. Beryllium oxide and aluminium oxides react with acid as well as base. Here especially the diagonal relationship due to what? Same atomic size, same electron negativity, same polarizing power. Polarizing power is equals to ion charge by ionic radius square. So this amount of diagonal relation should for first year students. Okay, students. Thank you.